Similar to the research paper, you can also publish your review paper into well-reputed even Q1 and Q2 Scopus and Web of Science Index journal, because it equally contributes to the benefits of the society by presenting critical findings in a specific field, maybe over last 10 years or 20 years. However, before moving towards the submission into a specific journal, you have to refer the aim and scope section of that journal homepage very carefully, where they clearly mention about whether they are accepting only research paper or they are accepting research paper and review paper. There are few journals those only accept research paper. And to get more similar kind of research related information, please do not forget to follow us and subscribe us on YouTube.